Thanks to Ubisoft for providing me with access to this.